And they haven't had a lot of open shots.
Jared Odlin. Oh, double carry in and now tied.
Oh, that's got to be
Archibald and Fife. And Archibald.
I'll tell you what happened.
Was kicking at the face of Dane Fife, it looked like.
They called an intentional foul because they didn't see Archibald. What they saw was Dane Fife hold the ankle of Archibald.
And right now it looks like that's the only call they're going to make, only on Fife.
Okay, he's down. Right here we get to see it. Oh, no, he steps on him, and then right there he just grabs him. Dane Fife just grabs him, somewhat in an effort to protect himself.
Well, good that we saw that whole sequence, because he flops, he gets underneath Archibald, and then, I mean, that can be dangerous. You can twist an ankle, a knee, all kinds of bad things can happen.
I'm going to challenge you on the flop. This is the end of it. He got fired over the four.
You have to admit that is the only call they can make there. That's got to be an intentional on Fife. That's very, at best, borderline dirty. Maybe not even borderline.
Well, it's wrong. And you and I will totally agree. It's wrong. And the officials are trying to get control of it. And they'll have a conversation. It is not a flop. Watch what Archibald does. Archibald puts his forearm in his throat. That's not a flop. Now, Archibald is dead wrong here when he steps on him. And what Dane does is really try to protect himself, and he's going to take the foul and take Archibald down with him. If you're about to get hit in the face, you don't have much choice. You got to get out of the way.
Well, I can see pushing the foot away. I don't know about grabbing the ankle and trying to bring a seven-footer down on top.
No, I agree with you there. I wholeheartedly agree with you there. I'm just saying it wasn't a flop. He did it because once he got fired and then the guy stepped on his chest, I think at that point you're right. You just move his foot out of the way. But I don't think he grabbed it.
Well, fortunately, Hightower and the company stepped in and made sure it didn't get any worse, because for an instant there it looked like it was about to get started.